and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Alright. What's good? What's popping? Just got this for the PS Plus Premium. About to try it for the first time. Let's do. I guess amazing. Alright, I'm gonna do amazing. Now I'm gonna do amazing. Cause I get carried away now. Headphones. I want some subtitles. Nah, put Spider-Man red. Yeah. I feel like there's some purple. No background. Yeah, there you go. Alright. Let's do this, man. So, on the first game, I have platinum. I was able to get the platinum trophy. Hopefully I get it on this game too. Not sure if I can stream the music. I don't know. I'm gonna just keep talking while the music is playing, so hopefully it doesn't cancel the stream. I don't think it will though. So this is what we got to do, Miles. I remember this part. I've seen clips of this. You know, I've seen some clips. I've seen gameplay of this for sure. I remember some things I won't. I feel like people be clowning on this Miles a lot because of his short hair. But I feel like this Miles is like pretty strong and powerful.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey. Is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Yeah, just in case. The boy got the Tims. I like the fit. I want you to fit.
The convoy.
Oh, dude. Let's shake a leg. Come on, Green. Go do that real quick, bro. I'm sure you can do it. Let's go. Yeah.
Hey, Pete.
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, okay.
It feels good. You're seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
Trying to get the...
Miles, get that. You get the shopping in.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Gotta get high. Yeah. Man, it feels good to swing.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in,
oh, yeah.
Breathe out. Be cool.
Might be a little bit rusty, and I've played these Spider-Man games in a minute. Really love these games, the mechanics, the fighting, the puzzles, everything's good, bro. Can't wait for the third game.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Oh my dude, come on. How the rope not...
Don't worry.
Miles, no!
Miles, chill out, dude.
It's secure.
What the heck, dude? Real secure, man. Damn it, Miles. SMH, alright.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this.
Just need we got this. We got this, bro. Don't trip. Freaking Miles fucking it up.
Hello.
No, what? That easy broke it off? Press circle, press circle. There you go.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the
Okay, okay. Little warm up, little warm up. Yeah.
Talk this through? Please? No? All right, then.
Nice. I love the movements. Feeling good.
Almost the day.
Give me more people. Give me more people. Come on.
Nearly. Almost in
Yeah. Oh, no way. Nice. Oh, hell nah, dude. Where are you going? I'll get both of you. Nah, dude. I can't. You got that, Spidey. I can't. Alright, come on. Dude, freaking Spidey, man. He could have handled that himself. Freaking cops, that's not good, bro. Come on. This guy's running way too damn fast, bro. How's he like that big and running that fast, bro? Hey, man, we're in the ground.
Okay, Pete. I got this.
Take it away, careful.
Oh, what am I doing? Hey, go this way. Go this way over here. Nah. You see? You notice how I try to. In this, I could have stopped it, the whole thing right there, but nah.
Gotcha. And you're safe. You're Bill.
Ooh.
Do you have any non-destructive lobby?
By fishing on the Volga.
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby.
It excites me.
Cliff, nice.
Got it.
Gotcha. Thank you. You're welcome.
Oh, I missed it. I mean, it's cool. It's cool because it doesn't even matter because it's like the first mission.
Hey, you know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low
energy. In a way, we see this guy through. What? What is he doing here?
He's a weak-minded. Oh.
Hey, Jonah, look at that. Very fast.
No cap, bro, this guy. I was Santa once. I was just with that Santa one time.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now we're never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
Through the fire, baby.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, heck no, bro. Damn.
Pete, are you okay?
Ain't no way that dude just survived that. Oh, heck no.
No. I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Yeah, let me take these fools out. Boom. Ah, I can easily dodge that.
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Ooh.
You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
Nah. Give me your gun.
More guys up top.
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Hold on.
They're all over that bridge.
Oh, what the heck?
He can't lose. He never loses.
Dude, the fighting scenes are good. Where's Pete at? Hey, come on, I got you, Pete.
You good?
Damn. Instead of catching that dude.
Pete.
He literally dodged him, bro. He could have caught him.
Pete. Wake up.
Oh, come on, Miles.
Wake up, man.
You gotta step it up, bro.
This one
will do. Miles, get out of here. Bro. Back the hell?
Oh. Easy. Easy, dude. This guy Miles is a badass, bro. What the heck? Okay. Better put. Okay, yeah.
Somebody even doing this? That's a site? Some kind of building section?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash.
Okay, now it was a little. Oh, what the heck? What the heck? Oh, I missed it.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around like
this. Oh man. Damn. Damn, bro. Nah, I was gonna.
Hey, in the future, get through the time, man. No more breakouts, please.
You will not stop me.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care? You hurt a lot of people today, Alexei.
Oh shit.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Oh no, I had it, bro. Alright, come on, bro. This beat is gonna ready. Boom. Boom. There you go.
You alive?
Kinda.
Oh, no.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place, planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo?
Man.
You are going places, bro.
Some light, you know what I mean?
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey. He's right. Clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, shit.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I miss the old Peter with the brown hair.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely did.
Well, he does have brown hair, but looks pretty blondish.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
He had a different face too,
New York's only Spider-Man.
Oh, shit, for the weekend, right? For a week? Weekend?
New York's only Spider-Man.
Week, right? Shit. Shit.
New York's only Spider-Man.
The only real Spider-Man. Let's go. My city. This is my city. All right. Venom Smash. You can now view it. Press square. Okay. Alright, this is a map. Oh shit. Wait, I know I was about to take a call, I'll be right back. Pause. Shit, I'm back. Had to get the pizza rolls, you know what I mean? Alright, what's up with the move list? Okay. I mean, it's kind of like the same thing as the old one. I kind of remember some moves. Leap off, what is it? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Venom Smash. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, I forgot to do the attack enemies. What do you tag them though for? See where they're at.
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? Did you get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Come on, let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got
it. Oh, yeah, I forgot for the tricks.
Peaks I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot to do them tricks. Oh, crap.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
in the middle of the park where we're just crackheads and stuff? Dude,
put it on. I'll cover you.
I know this dude gets skinny in the...
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. Huh. How's it looking?
Okay. Oh.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to
I like the knee pads and elbow pads.
Head up town for part two of this amazing gift.
I already got this one. I'll wear this one because you know it's part of the.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, you listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DaniCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously
oh, shit.
Covering Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DaniCast, new favorite podcast.
Yes, sir.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Oh yeah, that's right here. Oh, this is like the combat one, right?
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on...
My spider in the back's pretty fat. I don't know.
Get into position to stop.
I don't know if I like that. It looks like a garrapata or something.
Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This Hylotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
I mean, I know how to do this, but I guess.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now, let's combine these two moves.
Okay.
Alright, I'm feeling this. More guys coming.
Heads up. It's time for some pre-war practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies.
You're dead.
Well, I think I'll have a nice work, Lyle.
Okay. Nice, that's pretty nice. There's no warm up. Some light. Hey, what the?
Take them out! Stand dropping in!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go!
Oh shoot, I should have done
gonna make bank selling this stuff off!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell!
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like PD stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
For sure will. I'm gonna try this one more time. Try to beat the score real quick.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Dude, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
My baddie's fucking pizza rolls are smacking.
Saves the holidays.
thank you.
Man.
I don't know what would have happened without you here.
Glad you're okay.
I'm kind of opening it up. Okay, okay. Combat skills. I'm not for sure get that one probably. Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah. Let me get that first. My crib is right here. I guess I can go to the crib yet.
Standing next to
what the heck? How does this just like
once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now
what the heck?
Simon, how is that possible?
Yeah, how's that possible, Simon?
And the answer?
Simon say it.
Is new form.
Okay.
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem clean, safe energy. For the next 500 years.
That's cat.
Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a.
That's just a nuclear fusion. That's cat, bro. Rocks off. That's sketchy.
We're here for you.
Yeah, man.
What was that?
Oh.
Sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. He did a search for new form.
What the hell?
What are they gonna do with
it? Watch out! Aw, oh, come on, bro. No! No! My combo, dude, that was like 70 something, bro.
You were right. It's a break in. Sounds like they're after Newport.
Stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. They're talking about shipments.
Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Is it all of them? Alright.
They were talking about new form shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments. But why?
What the?
Rock's on security. They can take it from here. I'm looking for this later.
Nice.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Alright.
It's too cold to change out here.
Is it better to get naked quick? With the Adidas.
Man, Stevie is as old as a brother.
What is this?
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so glad Yankee's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear. Let's see what Yankee's working on. Oh, Spinonagon. He needs to finish so I can play it. Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico. Middle school graduation. I haven't seen these two in a while.
That's one, I think.
Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure mom doesn't see this.
Oh, look, there's a Spider-Man. Comic booker, yeah.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours.
Oh, shoot. Crap, I dropped my controller. Oh my.
Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
Well, it's all right, man. Pick it up, dude. Bendito.
Mijo. Qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nacha.
Really? The campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Mm. 15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Might be a freaking sign, huh?
No records.
Where's the records?
Hey, Mom, in? Where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks. Mom, city council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her. But his mom's not done unpacking either. The wallpaper just screams abuela. What's that?
Yeah, what is this?
Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Think this was Christmas?
Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it. Oh, salsa from abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
Maybe that one. I just want to see what the options, you know?
He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
I don't know, I'm trying to put them side to side, bro. Put this one.
Bleached thorax. Thorax with bleach.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Show?
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
Seguro que sí. El dijo que? No, te crees.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas.
Yeah, dude, you better clean up good, bro. Look down there. I got the door.
Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
Is it this one? Yeah.
Finn?
Hey.
Yo, Finn. What's good, baby girl?
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one's special.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
Oh. Speaking of energy.
This building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape. Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Sneaky.
People on the roof. Can't go up there. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
I hope so. Hotplates are only going to get us so far to salvaging with dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner? Huh. It worked! Oh man, those lights are bright. Not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep them distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments.
Dude, you could feel like, I'm sure you could like hear the window.
No, he hates
and the temperature of it being cold.
All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat?
Yeah.
Sit down. I got this.
Hey, nah, put the... Put the album that I put, what the heck? This Miles Morales is special because he got the canon event of his father dying. Not sure the one in the movie, the Spider-Verse, will get that, but... Who knows? We'll see in the movie part two.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I kind of want to skip this.
But I've been studying biotech on my own.
I could skip.
Nerd.
Ugh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon? I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular. That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. You want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it voice.
No. It's... I don't know anybody here. I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant. A barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Aww.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler, so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you?
Let the man sleep, bro. Goddamn.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Wait, what? Swipe left?
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Man's probably know that he's a...
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. Don't worry, I got this.
Yeah.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. It's been around a while, and now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch with this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train going down on my watch doesn't exactly change.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Down.
There's the sensors.
What happened?
Way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Gotta get inside that shack.
Oh, man. Oh. No. My bad.
Hey, yourself! Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Nice.
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it.
And it looks like they left some of their toys behind.
Nice.
Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those hollow drones Pete designed.
Nice.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around this city.
Damn, there's a lot around the city. There's three in this area, four? On this whole area? There's six, seven. Oh.
Perfect time to try out those new hollow drones. Hey, underground. We gotta stop running into each other.
Nice.
Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
Oh, wait.
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks.
There's like... Okay, there's gonna be one behind him.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people. Not great. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes by taking his job. I miss him. Especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Them.
Yeah,
I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
Trying to get out of these boxes.
Something new with this.
Stick right on me. Who the hell is you?
Yo, keep doing what you do!
What the heck? Okay. Oh, it's right there. Yeah, what's the other one? I don't know if I want to get all of them right now. I'm going to get this one for sure.
This could be useful.
Can increase my skill. What is this? Perform. I think I'm gonna save it.
The underground's hiding something here.
Nice, nice, nice. Alright. Last box. Then I'm gonna go for sure here.
Definitely use this.
Nope. Wrong way. Maybe we can.
Gotta split those guys up.
People told us to get in and out quick. It's not big time, man.
What was that noise?
Nice one.
Lights out for you. Don't look at me, don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech.
I mean,
nice. Now I can track them.
Who's Oliver? I think I'm gonna go for that guy first.
What is going on with this thing?
Am I grimy?
All of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
Alright.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Man, he read the controls. Then I had to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. In the turntable, or trains with webs. Should work.
Which turntable?
I should move the train that's already on the turntable. Then I can worry about the others. That works. Almost there.
Nice. Okay.
No, not that.
Oh. I mean, I guess not.
My dad sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. Dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad.
Oh, bro, come on.
Trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator.
Nice. Alright.
Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
I guess you switch jobs, man.
Hey, Mr. Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
The panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here. It's not much.
For me?
It's the least I can do for a guy who just saved my job.
Cool, cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Maning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later. Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping up. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like me fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside.
On my way. Damn, bro. Ain't no way. How'd I die? Damn. Damn. Oh my god. Give me that.
One more.
Everybody down! He's gonna throw it!
This is the last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the trains. Why? To stop new form? To steal it? Okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
No way.
Did I get the name right?
How did you...
No way.
Okay, gotta go.
Ain't no way.
Hold up, Miles. I kind of suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right. Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise.
Yeah.
If your dad could see you now,
he'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call.
Yeah.
Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
That's a dope-ass uncle. I
see the axe blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while.
For sure. I'ma go ahead and end the stream right here. Beautiful game that I got here. And yeah.